recommending rejection if products do not conform to requirements.
313. When the COR recommends rejection of items received, what is the first step he or she must take?
A notice of rejection must be furnished promptly to the contractor. The notice may be written or delivered verbally by the COR, followed by written confirmation. However, see question 315 regarding circumstances under which the notice must be in writing.